According to Kauandenge, vocational training centers should be established so that youth can acquire the skills needed for the labor market.
The money we put into that sector is very limited if you compare with other countries around the world. On the other hand, you have the young people themselves that don't want to get into manufacturing, that want to have office work. And this, I think this is where the problems comes into, where on one hand you have young people that are graduated but they cannot get the job, but they are not equipped for the labor market.
He added that social evils like alcohol abuse and dysfunctional homes can contribute to youth unemployment.
As you know, most of our families are led by women. The fathers are absent. Now, for a society to be grounded with moral values, you have, or you need both parents, the father and the mother, to raise this child. So the social aspect also comes into being, because most of the time, these young people don't have role models that they can look up to and actually aspire to become something in life.
The World Employment Social Outlook on Youth report, which was published by the International Labour Organization, recently reported that 35% of Namibians between the ages of 15 and 24 are unable to find work. The report also found that 15% of employed youth experience extreme working poverty.